This is the RS-232 USB adapter. It's pretty handy for who hasn't the RS-232 in your desktop or netbook, so it helps me when I have to upload my firmware from Dreambox. So that's it. It's pretty cheap and works very well, perfectly. So that's it. See ya.